beginning of our hedge. We just started, there's a giant, big maple, that has been pulled out of the forest. There is hawthorn, elder, hawthorn, blackthorn, sloes, hawthorn, elder, blackthorn, random, hawthorn, elder. That goes on and on until we get to what is a Prunus sericifera, I believe, which is a, bird cherry, I think, and then back onto the hawthorns, etc., etc., like that again, and that will go on all the way down there. So far, I think we planted 20 odd in the last hour or so, so carry on. And then around it, I've I've dropped a load of seeds, which is white mustard, just to crowd out these weeds and also act as a green mulch that I can just chop and drop with the scythe. So it's just easier to manage. Around these things are horrible, they're clumpy and all that kind of stuff, so don't want that, do we? Anyway, Erastus tree's doing well. Another maple, field maple. Just embedding themselves quite nicely. The road is now finished, and I used what they call a plugstomini, which is a vibrator machine, just for vibrating and tamping down the soil. So it's worked really nicely. Let's have a look what we got. Got some red maples here. There's one red maple coming on. I think it's been strangulated at the moment. I need to change that. Another one there, another one. So, and then the greenhouse, and then the greenhouse got some stuff. Go in there in a bit. The grass here is extremely aggressive, which is why I'm trying to get rid of it as much as possible. We've got some leeks in, some broccoli. Leeks and broccoli. That's ready to be planted in. That needs doing. That's already got some flowers in. That'll come in through nicely. Look, there's one. So we've got lavender and something else. Well, we're putting lavender and marigolds, I believe, I've put in here to help. And we've got some more of the trees here, and the rest of them, there's a black walnut there. That's going to go over here. I've got 5 black, 5 black locusts, bare root in there that needs to be planted tomorrow. And I've got another hawthorn here that I've grown from seed. Black locust here that's growing, black locust here that's growing. That's a black locust from last year, so that's doing all right. Happy days. Some sea buckthorn, so that'll go in there as well when it gets a little bit bigger. Our echinacea is doing well, so we've got Echinacea berberis hiding behind it, so I might clip it back a bit this side. So some echinacea in there, and then that. Strawberries growing through. That is dead because flipping, you can see the hedgehogs giving it some beans. Not hedgehogs, what am I on about? Moles. Moles giving it some beans. But we've got some carragana. I need to mow this lawn again. This is like 6 days. Carragana arborescens growing there, which is of the bean family. Rasa's plants are coming through, so these will be finished this year, which will mean they'll have ground cover in. It's got some beautiful flowers coming through, some wild ones that we dug out from the down by the greenhouse. This one's going to be done this year. We should actually have them all done this year. Should start planting some blue, I think, delphiniums in here with the pine and some grasses, but that's going to get developed. Roses on either side of this so they can climb up the trellis. Yeah, so this is Rasa's domain. She's going to get this sorted. We've got to dig a trench and I'm going to put some fencing in along the edges of the forest just to try and reduce the animals coming in, because the amount of ticks on this land is insane. And the dog keeps picking them up, and he's only a little nipper. So I'm going to put gravel in there on the lump. I'm going to put the fencing, and I'll fence all the way around the back here, around to the side, and then eventually across where the greenhouse is, maybe another few foot, and then across and around, just so that we can fence ourselves in just for safety now. And then as these as the hedge gets better, and as we take over more of the land and start looking like being custodians of more of the land, then I'll start to obviously have to fence around, because the main house is over there. I'm gonna have to start fencing around the entire thing. This is a little pen, play pen for the dog, just try and keep him from getting ticks and stop him from getting bored. But now he's big enough to start jumping out, which is entertaining. Rasta's Rowan is kicking ass, and we've got a beautiful sky again. Every night in Lithuania, the sky is gorgeous. Rowan coming on. Loads of little plants that Rasta wants to put out. I'm not sure what they are. I'll have to ask her. And we've got blackberries. They're coming out. Yes, blackberries are coming. And then the raspberries are going gangbusters, I think. Yeah, raspberries are coming as well. Those bad boys. So this eventually, what I'm going to do is strim this down and then cover it with some kind of ground cover. And then this is where the fence will come around and then up along the edge of this. That is my extremely damaged, car damaged because someone reversed into it, larch, European larch. But actually, it's not too bad, to be honest with you. So you got walloped. Then we've got the greenhouse. You can see these are tomatoes from Sweden. Seeds that we got from Sweden, which are, wow, it smells nice in there. Which are they're not patented, so no one's got a patent on the seeds because they're so old. So we're growing them, and then we can, there's like a seed bank thing we're doing. And then we've got other, we've got some of the little bits and bobs in there. We've got some tomatoes that are already ready to eat, some little yellow ones. So I'm going to put my chilies in that one. Rasta's going to tomatoes in here, maybe some we don't know actually what we're going to put in these ones. Yeah, but it's coming on. Created these raised beds the other day. And then we're going to put some shelving in this side and this side so we can pot in here. That'd be quite nice. So yeah, Rasta's grass. She laid some grass. And now, so hopefully this grass takes over and crowds out this big stuff. Because it's starting to come, like proper old grass. I don't really approve of grass, but it is what it is. We'll see what it does, see if it calms us down. It's very hard to chop this stuff with the mower. Check that out. Gorgeous. Just insects that are a problem, but we'll sort it out. Good day's work. Oh well, good couple of hours' work even. Merry Christmas. Ciao for now, guys.